Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access my TikTok application, and it shows no internet connection. Connect to the internet and try again. But here I using the internet via my Wi-Fi network. At same time, this error is also occurring while using the mobile data connection. So anyway, I show these steps for Wi-Fi and mobile data network users. So first of all, if you are a Wi-Fi user, just connect your Wi-Fi network and then long press on that Wi-Fi icon. So here you can press this gear icon followed by your Wi-Fi network, and it shows some technical informations. But in this section, you can change this MAC address type. So just press it, and it shows two options, but you can select phone MAC and the second one. And then my connection is now disconnected, and after the few seconds it automatically connected to the same Wi-Fi network. So same way, you can click to open this gear icon. So now this time you can go to advanced settings and then check if your mobile has these following settings, which means that IP setting as THCP and proxy as none, and the final one is meter network as detect automatically. So once you set these settings, just click to save these changes and then click to access your TikTok application, and this method surely works. So next method is, if you are a mobile data user, just open your settings menu and then go to connections tab. So here you can go to mobile networks and then choose your network mode to LTE or lower mode. So once you change it, just click to open access point names. So here you can choose your mobile data SIM card. So here I try to select Jio and then press this vertical 3-dot icon and press reset to default option. So you can select reset. So once you done this process, just go back to settings main menu. So now this time you can locate apps category and then click to open it. So here it shows me all installed applications, but you can locate the TikTok application and then click to open it. So here you can go to storage section and finally click to clear the tab data by simply press this clear data option and then click to OK. So once you done this process, just close all the settings window and don't forget to restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access my TikTok application, because I try to check it if this method is works or not. So finally here you can see it does not show any error messages, and the previously occurred error is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your TikTok network problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.